I get you warmed up. I'm already warmed up. Welcome. Good to see you tonight. Thank you for coming on this sort of a messy night, but thank you for being here. God will bless you for being here. We're just going to have a good time tonight. I'll go ahead and tell you now, I announced this morning, and at one time in my life, I said I'm going to quit announcing stuff. But I announced that our son Pat will be here tonight. Pat called me about 4 o'clock, and he is sick. And he said, well, I'll come on if you announce it. Nope, I don't think so. Not sick, you're not. But they had been on a 10-day, one of those 10-day tours, and it just about took its toll on him. So he said he'd come back sometime. He offers his apologies, and he was really looking forward to it, and I was too. But we'll just go with what we got. Thank you once again. Just a few announcements, and then we're going to get on with the program and try to get you out here as early as we can. Wednesday night, I have a regular prayer service. Matt McFall will be bringing a devotion that night. Matt's come a long, long way. A long way. I remember one time in his life, they wouldn't even let him in the church. He had to sit outside. Just kidding. But I really love and appreciate Matt. He loves Jesus, and he loves this church, and he loves William. So I'm looking forward to Wednesday. So let me ask you to clear your calendar to be here on Wednesday. If you're a member, you should be here anyway. So let me encourage you to do that. We'll be having, of course, is it dinner or supper? Bill, which is it, Bill? Dinner or supper? Who back there?
It's dinner
at night? Okay. Supper at my house. But we'll be having that night. And then after the service Wednesday night, we'll be having a Sunday school meeting. Now, this is for Sunday school teachers, substitute Sunday school teachers, outreach directors. If you just think you want to be a Sunday school teacher, or if you're just interested in Sunday school, this meeting is for you, okay? And we're going to meet in here. So right after our prayer time, and our time together, we'll just make a transition and go into that meeting. So please, please, and come with open hearts and open minds, because I'm going to tell you, this is a vital, vital part of the church, Sunday school. I was just raised in Sunday school. That's all I know, church and Sunday school. We didn't have youth directors when I was growing up. Our Sunday school teacher was everything. She was our youth director. She was my teacher. She did children's choirs. And it just didn't have to, but that's what they did. They took the youth where they wanted to go. Of course, back then, there weren't many places to go. Not many choices. But Sunday school is so important. So please, parents of children, young children, please bring your children to Sunday school. Please do that. It'll be worth it to them. So there's a lot of good stuff going on. I think we got some great speakers lined up for the coming weeks. Peter Ray Jones, I believe, will be here Sunday morning, if I'm not mistaken, to bring a morning message. So just looking forward to a great time. There are some needs that we need to recognize tonight, and I want us to do that now, if you don't mind. Steele's mom is getting ready to go in for open heart surgery. We're not sure where it's going to be tomorrow, Tuesday, possibly. She's about accepted the fact her mom has that she's going to have surgery. So, but we want to be much in prayer for her and this family. Kay's dad. They found some tests. I'm not going to go on all this. They just found some stuff they didn't like, so they're going to go further stuff this week. So be much prayer for them. Nancy Bonds, at 6:30 in the morning, she'll be doing a biopsy in Birmingham. So they'll be scooting out here in just a little bit and headed to Birmingham, so they won't get in that traffic in the morning. So let me ask you, if you're up at 6:30 in the morning, and most of us are, if you would, pray for Nancy. And I don't know who's driving to Birmingham tonight, pray for them. Or pray for Birmingham, I don't know which. But is any other needs that sometimes some get by us that we may not be aware of? If anyone has a special need tonight, if you would like to word that need, this is the time sealed. some things I don't imagine, and that's one of them. Our heart goes out with you, okay? Anyone else? Yes, sir.
It's on prayer list. Tanner Hunter is a senior from Leeds High School, broke his neck in wrestling match on the 21st of December. He's been moved to the Shepherd Center in Atlanta for rehab, and he's prayer list with this guy.
Wow. Anyone else? And by the way, I'll say this. We've been doing this for over a year, longer. Two or three of us guys come on Sunday morning at 8:45 while the deacons are in their meeting praying, and we come here in the sanctuary. If you'd like to be a part of that, I'll get here just a few minutes early before Sunday school, and we 8:45 to time for Sunday school, and we just lift up the needs of but we try to get all the bases covered. So if it don't matter, man, woman, boy, girl, anyone welcome to come in and sit with us and pray and just bring your needs with you and just bring your prayers with you. And so I'd just like to encourage you to do that. And something brought my attention this morning in our prayer time that sometimes we overlook. There are people here with unspoken requests, and I think they are just as important as any request we get. So if you're here tonight and you have a need, unspoken, you don't have to call a name. If you would, just raise your hand. God knows who you are. God knows the needs, and that's what's important. Raise your hand. God bless you, brother. It's good to have you sit back in our church and worship with us. Really do. Randy's a good man. Been knowing him for a while. God bless you. Cheryl, I had to say that. I'm sorry. Randy, would you word our prayer for us, please? Amen. Thank you, Randy. One thing I left out, because this is a few weeks away. They need to start signing up for our Valentine banquet, which will be on the 12th. I know we've emphasized this before. This is church-wide. This is a church-wide Valentine banquet. So if you're a widow or widower, you are as welcome as anybody else. This is not for couples only. If you're a member of this church, you are welcome to be a part of our Valentine's program. It's going to be a good one. Always is. Always have good meals and some good entertainment. So let me encourage you to start making plans to do that. Invite your neighbor, invite your friends, and let's just have a good time. We'll sing a hymn so you all can stretch. 345. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Ask you to stand with us, please. We'll sing the first and the last stanza.
Oh, God.
appreciation to the choir for them singing tonight. And, of course, on Sunday morning, they bless my heart every time we get together and sing and practice. So if you see one of the choir members, pat them on the back. Little attaboy, never hurt anybody. And I know they'll appreciate it. They're a joy. It's a joy and an honor to have the privilege of directing this choir at this church. Well, God has blessed us so much, and I appreciate what they do. We're going to sing a little song we really enjoy singing. It's Yes, I Know. Well, I've said it before, and I'm going to keep on saying it till I leave here. We got two of the best accompanists anywhere I know of. Give them a hand. My goodness. If you were here this morning and heard that offertory at Melton Place, you got to do that again pretty soon. I mean, that was just top-notch number one. Well, someday we're going to find a name for this bunch that's going to come and sing for you. I don't know what it'll be. We'll just have to find something. But I'm just sort of, you know, you guys. So you guys and girls and ladies, I've got some names here. Some of you may be visiting. If you are visiting, I fail to say that. If you are a visitor tonight, you are an honored guest at our church. You are an honored guest. If you're looking for a church, man, I don't know of a better one you could join. And we might just give you an opportunity tonight. What you're going to hear tonight is either going to make you want to join or run you off. So we got two choices, okay? But I'm really looking forward. I asked the guys a couple of weeks ago, we're going to have a music night, that they were coming to share with us. We got a couple of guys that's not part of our church. Herschel Keaton plays that little mandolin. And my man, Wayne Anderson, plays that banjo. Love that banjo. And of course, we got Chris on the fiddle / violin. Sean, Tickle the Ivories. Steve does his thing. Doyle don't have a clue. I'm just glad he's here. And we got some pretty ladies that sing with us. Guys, the rest of the program is them. You enjoy them. If you like them, let them know. Let's give them a big hand as they come join us tonight.
I'm going to do this song tonight to honor my mama and my father. I can't walk without him holding my hand.
All right, John.
I thought number one would surely I thought I could be what I wanted to be. I thought I could wait on life's sinking sand, but I can't even walk without you holding my hand. I can't even walk without you holding my hand. The mountain's too high and the valley's too wide. Down on my knees I've learned to stand. I can't even walk without I thought I had done a lot on my own. I thought I'd could make it far all alone. I thought of myself as a mighty big man, but I can't even walk without you holding my hand. I can't even walk without you holding my hand. The mountain's too high and the valley.
Come. What's next? You want to come over here where you can play on this mic? When you go, just step up here and play. This song's called Wayfaring Stranger. I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this weary land. There is no sickness, toil, or danger in that fair land to which I go. Going there to see my father, going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan, just a going over I'll soon be free from all my trials, my body asleep in the old graveyard. I'll drop my cross of self-denial, enter on my great reward. Going there to see my father, going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan, just a going over home. Just a going over Jordan, just a going over home, just a going over home.
heaven my victory won. May I reach heaven's joys, bright heaven's sun. Heart of my heart, whatever befall, still be my vision, O ruler of all.
Takes a minute to get all these picks on. G chord.
If we knew all these people going to be here tonight, we'd try to do a little better. I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. There's a zipper lining behind every cloud. Judge both people, that's all we were. Try to make a living out of black land dirt. We get together in family circles singing loud.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there. Singing seemed to help our troubled soul. One of these days, it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm going to join the family circle at the throne. Circle beyond broken, by and by, Lord, by and by.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. I remember at your work, Mama would call us in. You could hear us singing for a country mile. Now little brother has to join alone, but I'll join him in a song. We'll get together up yonder in a little while.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there.
Singing, singing to help our troubled soul.
One of these days, and it won't be long,
I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by.
Mama sang tenor.
Little brother would join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Thank you. sing that song.
Oh, they run me out here.
No, they won't either, man.
They run me out here.
No.
Steve wrote this song.
Do I? There's gonna be a happy day when the Lord comes back and takes us away. Some people will shout, some people will say, there's gonna be a happy day. I can see him now, coming in the clouds, holding out his hands and saying out loud, won't you come on in? I can hear him say, there's gonna be a happy day. There's gonna be a happy day when the Lord comes back and takes us away. Some people will shout, some people will say, there's gonna be a happy day. One more thing I wanna say to you, I hope all the friends will be there too. Won't you come on in? I can hear him say, there's gonna be a happy day. One more time. There's gonna be a happy day when the Lord comes back and takes us away. Some people will shout, some people will say, there's gonna be a happy day. There's gonna be a happy day.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Y'all got a song you can play. Play it.
We'll see. It's called Miss Stank.
Start off with E.
God's children too long have been burdened. They are longing for heaven's green shore, where heartaches are left far behind us, and burdens are carried no more. Come morning, I'll walk by the river. I'll rest neath the evergreen tree. So I'll carry my cross through the midnight. Come morning, there's glory for me. Sometimes I'm despised and rejected, and I question, oh Father, how long? Then I'll take one more look at Mount Calvary, and it gives me the strength to go on. Everybody. Here we go. Come morning, I'll walk by the river. I'll rest neath the evergreen tree. So I'll carry my cross through the midnight. Come morning, there's glory. Come morning, there's glory for me.
I may be a mistake.
The roll is coming up yonder or something.
Yeah, let me get the band.
Thank you.
sing it.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Is that your pick?